What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven Reacts, a channel where I react to your favorite music, and I am so stoked because I recently did the Thank You Next album reaction for Ariana Grande. It was the first time I'd ever listened to one of her albums in its entirety, and I was absolutely in love with it. And I get on YouTube this morning and I get a notification that Ariana Grande just dropped a new music video for the song In My Head, which was one of the songs that I actually really liked on the album. I'm super excited to check this video out. Before we get into today's video though, please make sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. Thank you guys so much for all of your support. If you guys wanna see my more vlog style channel, make sure to check the first link in the description. Okay, with all of those things out of the way, Ariana Grande's got a new video. We have to watch this.
Yeah. Painted a picture. I thought I knew you well. I got a habit of seeing what isn't there. Caught in the moment, tangled up in your sheets. But you broke my heart. I said you only wanted half of me.
I actually like the simplicity of this music video already. I love the fact that, you know, I don't know because we haven't watched the whole thing yet, but I'm assuming that it's in this room, and I like that. It gives me a very late 90s, early 2000s hip hop vibe. A lot of those videos were often shot in these little boxes, and maybe there'd be like lights around it, but for the most part, it was very simple like this. And the reason I like these is because I've never really been huge on music videos until I started doing this channel. And one thing that I think I don't like about music videos is the fact that I feel sometimes that it takes away from the performance or it doesn't add enough value. Oftentimes these days, artists just want to put a song into a music video because you're going to upload it to YouTube and things like that. And it's nice to have a visual to go with the work. But I like situations like this where it's not over the top. And it's very, especially this song, because lyrically it's a very intimate song. Intimate in a sense that you're really in her head, literally. Thinking about what she was going through at this time. And so I like that it's just like this really stripped down version of a music video. That looks like so 2000s. Still sounds so good.
Yeah, look at you, boy. I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes running from your issues.
If you guys remember in the album reaction that I did, which if you haven't seen that, go check it out on my channel. But that was my favorite line. I thought that was so great. I knew pretty much immediately with that line that she was talking about Pete, but you never want to just assume that because everyone is going to assume that. But after that line, I was like, okay, you throw your shade, girl. I'm into it.
Never get sick of that beat.
Maybe that's the issue. just seems so cool. See, I'm really stoked on that music video. Like I said before, I wasn't always a huge music video fan. I wasn't constantly watching music videos. I mean, growing up I was, because I feel like that was our YouTube in a sense. Like, I was watching The Box on TV or MTV when they had music videos. And then for a while, Fuse. And I always felt like I didn't care too much for the music videos back then. And one thing that I did like, though, from that era were these very simplistic, I think of like P. Diddy, I think of the group Next, I think of really anything that had that sort of R&B or like hip hop vibe to it. They would oftentimes do these, you know, very simplistic sets when it came to the music videos. It wasn't always over the top. And the reason I like that, especially in a situation with Ariana, is that Ariana had a lot to say in the song. And sometimes an over-the-top music video is necessary, but I think lyrically the song spoke for itself. So the fact that she did a simple video shoot for this, just to give a visual to the song, was really big. I like that for the majority of this, it's really just like her hair and her shoes and her, but during my favorite line about the Gucci shoes, there was literally just a pair of dirty Gucci shoes walking across the floor. And I'm glad that the visual went with the lyrics. Ariana just seems very cool. She seems like somebody who's very down to earth and in tune with the music. And I definitely, after watching some of her live performances and stuff, I can get that vibe from her that she works very hard on this stuff. You know, I'm sure a lot of people are gonna criticize the fact that, you know, this is not that articulate of a music video. Probably hoping that she does something big like the Thank You Next video or something that, you know, it had viral success because it had a lot of cameos, it was funny, it was a good play on throwbacks that people liked. But at the end of the day, we don't always need that, at least that's in my opinion. I love this. I mean, I would be happy if it was just a video of her sitting there singing it, because you really feel that passion and she's really bringing the lyrics out from her heart, how she really feels about this. So I was a fan. I don't care that it was simple. I think it was great. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, check out my vlog channel, first link in the description. I post a lot of reactions, reviews, commentary to a lot of different artists on my channel. Lately, I have been exploring more and more American pop. If you guys are into that, artists like Ariana Grande, artists like Taylor Swift, artists like Panic the Disco, things like that, I have been adding more of that to my channel. So make sure to stop by, hang out, leave a comment, let me know that you like the content. I hope you guys enjoy this one. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.